don't have any idea
so
where
guys
then maybe
I know
you need a little more time to think about it.
I'm almost done with Mario's hair. The camera cut off on me, but I wanted to show you guys. I'm gonna attempt to write her name or braid her name in her hair. She's asleep, so let's get started. I'm just gonna do her nickname. Ow!
Just stopped. There's a surprise.
Okay, so three parts. I've combed it out. Well, it's here's what you've done. Door. I just gotta find out how I'm connected all.
Probably not the best time.
Oh, and stands. They're gonna all complete it. Situated in a second. Come on. I'm gonna dance so you guys can see.
I'm trying not to hurt anybody. Get us out of here, Toby.
Okay. So, this can be the other part of the video.
Hold your fire!
Hopefully, she didn't lock it down because, as you can see,
it's the
sharp, sharp cone.
Hey, when it comes to the big guy, no good deed goes unpunished.
No.
Got it. Well, she didn't even like it. I just give on it to me.
Where he's really holding Amy.
It's gotta be Coney Island, right? The police already searched there and found nothing.
Then they didn't search hard enough. Now it's our turn.
But we need to be smart about it. If he picks up our chopper, we'll lose any element of surprise.
Then we'll just have to grab a better ride.
You okay?
Okay.
You know what I
do.
Like control when I fly.
Oh! Sorry. I thought I bought it again.
Not funny, mister. Not funny.
Time for camera work, bro. We'll survey the island from the air. I'm betting he's got
just
Amy
part of like this.
Lab.
Like you're writing.
Jones, let's disable the alarm, then start touching.
I found it.
Bro,
keep
you stay here and be ready to fly the second we get back.
Yeah, you gotta hold the camera with your hand.
I
really sleep.
Need you to stick with the plan. Just this once. Okay?
We need on him, so that means it's gonna be off in a minute. Told you. I'm sorry. Mario, come on now. I know you sleep. I just parted the same exact piece and it still hurts.
Check
Richard's old toy has a new job. Any suggestions? How about we handle this like we did back in college?
What's up here? I'm going to get a little quick because I use a stand up for this part. You can't see. Back. Oh, my nail polish. Be down soon. Kind of. She done been asleep. I got to finish this hair. She about to sing in front of the people too. And nothing but a mohawk. You know that's what she always want. Yeah. I'm just, I'm on the last four braids, and all I'm doing is putting her name in it.
Sure, nothing ever tries to harm you again.
Yeah.
Mere words cannot express the profound joy I felt when my Bionobots and I saved these noble creatures from those ruthless poachers. It is lucky we were there. Poaching is such a problem. It inspired me to reopen the Remy Natural History and Marine Park. I am proud to build the dream my father, Dr. Leo Remy, had begun, which my brother and his savage beast destroyed. This is only the first of many sanctuaries I plan to create around the world.
It's too risky. This handsome mug is not only famous, it's infamous. And unfortunately, Kong's invisibility cloak only lasts a few minutes.
Trying to figure out how to make the
R. Incognito!
It's gonna make it happen.
Si, when I am finito, no one will recognize you too.
Oh, start from the bottom.
Good job, Anita. No one is gonna recognize us.
So that damn song.
What about... Daddy?
Hey! I don't think we have a costume store around here.
It's perfect. No one would ever recognize you, Danny.
Sounds like I get the chance on myself.
Kong must want to come
Des.
He made a disguise too.
Nice try, dude. But you look like a giant ape wearing a tree.
Aw, sorry, buddy. You have to hang here with Anita and me.
Can you give me a, should be a needle and thread either on that table or over there. So I'm going to go ahead and sew this A up in.
Oh, what am I doing? Hey, my senses are picking up anything.
Oh, that was quick. Thanks. Mm-hmm. Might as well do that first.
Relax. Security cam. They're probably all over the place. More robots. This stinks! All the animals in this diorama are just Richard's Bionic phonies.
Maybe not.
Two can play that game.
Yeah.
Okay, that's enough monkeying around.
You got that right. This guy's a real deal. Hi, I'm Danny. This is Punchy. We're gonna get you out of here. Because trust me, this place is bad news. He says he and his sister are the only real monkeys. Oh, stop! I disguise.
Then you've got trouble.
Police Commissioner Decker.
Why haven't they called in? You know, I'm starting to understand how hard it is for you to sit and wait.
Okay. What do I want to do?
We're okay. Decker didn't recognize us.
Who
are those guys with
them?
Judging by the letters, they're going to be generous.
Okay, so here goes the R.
More important. What's more important than a general? Yeah,
cool,
bananas are pretty important.
There's enough for me anyway.
Sorry, little guy, but it's not safe for us to be seen talking to you right now. We gotta go. But I promise we'll be back for you as soon as we can. I swear.
I don't even know what this means.
Let's go find out what's going on. Just have to run.
Well, General Burke, I don't usually see you off the base.
My daughter was incredibly excited to see some real animals.
Daddy, look what Dr. Remy gave me.
Oh, isn't that nice, honey? Oh, Dr. Remy, good to see you.
General Burke, so glad you could make it.
Thank you for the invitation and this delightful tour.
Just seeing the smiles on the children's faces is thanks enough.
Walk away. No sudden movements.
You two, hold it.
Who, us?
Now, Richard, these kids didn't get a toy monkey.
Oh, thank you, mister.
That's Dr. Remy.
Well, I saw our man's waiting for us.
Bye, thank you.
So, it looks cursive. Try anyway.
It's going to
be a capital
sure.
F.
That was way too close.
Cause
and if you know, there's only two real money
I got a...
What does Richard want with
right.
them? I don't know, Danny. Could be he wants to turn them into...
That's little. The I was a little better. There's an M A R F.
Your monkeys! Where are you?
Dried. So I'm gonna try. This is a mohawk. Alright, bye. Now I'll show you the finished product when she stands up. Can I see you? Can you see you? It's done. Yes. Okay, thanks. Bye. Like, subscribe, comment.